Two outs. One more out. And Evansville clinches. Winning 1-0. There it is!
On behalf of the players, coaches, and athletic staff, I'd like to thank you for attending tonight's game.